What is preamble? Preamble is the introduction to the Constitution. It sets out the guidelines to the purpose, philosophy to the Indian Constitution. And solemnly, resolve to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic, and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic, and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status, and opportunity, and to all, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation in our Constituent Assembly this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact, and give to ourselves this Constitution. Thank you, children.
Constitution tells what are the fundamental rights and duties of all the citizens of India also. So we enjoy some basic fundamental rights, for which I would call upon her to come and make all of us aware what are our fundamental rights.
The Constitution acts as a guarantee that all Indian citizens can and will live their lives in peace as long as they live in Indian democracy. Following are the fundamental rights that every Indian citizen enjoys. Right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, right to freedom of religion, cultural and educational rights, right to constitutional remedies. Thank you.
The government has provided 6 fundamental rights. These fundamental duties are given to us by the 42nd Amendment of the Constitution. But it is our duty, it is our obligation, being the citizens of India, we have to perform these rights. Hence, I am reading out few of the duties now, please listen, that we have to follow. The first duty is to abide by the Constitution and respect its ideals and institutions, the national flag and the national anthem. To cherish and follow the noble ideals which inspired our national struggle for freedom. To uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity and integrity of India. Over to Parvati ma'am.
Good morning, children. To defend the country and render national service when called upon to do so. To promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood amongst all the people of India, transcending religious, linguistic and regional or sectional diversity, to renounce practices derogatory to the dignity of women. To value and preserve the rich heritage of our composite culture. To protect and improve the natural environment, including forests, lakes, rivers, wildlife, and to have compassion for living creatures. Over to Sonu.
To develop the scientific temper, humanism, and the spirit of inquiry and reform. To safeguard public property and to abjure violence. To strive towards excellence in all spheres of individual and collective activity so that the nation constantly rises to higher levels of endeavor and achievement. Who is a parent or guardian to provide opportunities for education to his child or, as the case may be, one between the ages of 6 to 14 years. Thank you.
The Constitution Day is also following a pledge, and it is the culmination of all the fundamental rights and duties. I, as a citizen of India, affirm my faith